pinatubok.
How many hours walk from here?
3 hours.
3 hours.
Pang-salino.
Saan na salino?
Okata, native and indigenous people for inhabiting Philippines first before Okata light-skinned Filipinos come. Where Okata call them Okata Malayans or Austronesians. Where Okata come from Thailand, or come from Malaysia, or come from China. And now Okata call them Okata Austronesian and Malayans. Okay, interestingly is that today me falaka meet him now Okata people where if you look him, okay, what kind of little bit, what kind of small type people? If you look him good, how na okay, features and characters block and how height block ata, he mota kind of small type people little bit. Okay, almost osem ota aborigines little bit.
Very kind people, just like the Solomon Islanders. I think we are the brothers, right?
But okay, ota soft hair. But Okata kind of little bit different, got a little bit features different. Actually, lo what the same as Aboriginals normal, same Ota under lo nomadic people where Ota move from one place to another or food gatherers by missing. Where I just find him kind of they move. So, him now one for the reason why Okata foreigners come conquer him na land blocket. Where Okata move from south, Ota foreigners come lo north, develop him north. So, the moment Ota come back lo north, land him occupied finished by the foreigners. Today, Okata people really face him hard life to mas, where actually, you know, sa how na government of Philippines him deal with him with people, but how meeting him, or by him same, or no how Australia, yeah, where Aboriginals, where Okata no really garem or the rights look at the land, look at the things, so where them overtaken finished.
And we meet with them, I've read books about them, and I think today is one of the day that I came here and witnessed what I've read.